up, guys? Back with another one. Today, I'm going to be doing shrugs. I promised you a couple of videos ago that I was going to show you how to do shrugs with dumbbells, and I forgot. So I did them on cables, didn't do them on dumbbells. But, here you go. You want to go all the way up and go back, because otherwise you're just going to be activating a whole crap load of muscles. You're not going to be getting any isolation. So you go up and back. Up, back. And you're activating the traps. And you got to get that full squeeze, or else you're not maximizing your reps. And you see, I'm only using my traps, and I'm not pushing up at all with my arms. You want to go up and hold, so you're getting a proper squeeze. And you can do that hold with any exercise, whether it's curls, or chest press, bench press, whatever. You want to, you know, mix it up. You know, instead of just doing power reps, go up and hold it for 5 to 10 seconds. You're going to get a much better workout. There you go. That's another one for you.